Can the Prime Minister give an example of her making a mistake, apologising for it properly and fixing it?
Mr. Speaker, I stand by the work that we've done as a government over this last year and over this past term. We've always made decisions that we believe to be in the best interests of New Zealand at the time.
Question number five, Nicola Willis.